if they know how to beat it.
Well, put it this way. My son did a school project, science project, right? So he did that lie detector test, and he came in with my guy, Dan Rubikoff, and he did the, you know, test and stuff, and this, and it was 100%. You know what I mean? So, like, would I ever take one? Hell no. I mean, I would never take one.
Why? What are you hiding?
Why would you hide?
No,
what are you
hiding? It's not that I'm hiding anything, but, like, if it came where, like, you know, would you let anything in your life that's important to you fall into the hands of a lie detector test?
Nah, not if it's not accurate.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I'll say this. I did beat a lie detector test when I was younger. I had to take a lie detector test, and I